Hello and welcome back to Banazer. Just fought our first war, which like early in the game than Fort Luna. Luna has been sending scouts again. One rushes back just as you tell him to rush the hilltop out of breath. Dredge, that direction. About a day away, they found a village. That's what they're shooting. The current place of heart possess. Maybe a thousand of them. Gone them to the village. This was a big fight. This country is basically. Some of them forward and split them, so it's like send a small group of shield backers to get their attention. They do have to later when you bridge and give them chase of the opponent, so they get ranged later. Dredge land the battlefield, point the straw, and fight some head count, and speed is 4. Yep, yeah, you can see Nervous land. Charge. This is to take your trust out. We're gonna run in and just fucking beat the shit out of them. We're gonna switch out. I think we're gonna switch out. At least one of them with Eirik. I kinda want a. I kinda want a ranged character. So I'm gonna keep Yusa out. She's also less injured than the others. Yeah, I think this is fine. I don't know if Luden's gonna get pissed at not being here on the battlefield, but you know. We'll see. Thank you. thought I had. I thought it was a bit fancy. Better than the last battle. Take a moment to start the battlefield enemies. Take this one to your fire. Yeah. Give you a wide berth. That destroys their numbers, but we really need our characters to rest now. Otherwise, I think some of them, like, I don't know if they can actually permadie outside of plot events. But at the very least, they don't have the strength to permadie. So, see, the morale is also fighting, so we really need to camp. I was just about to click camp! God damn it. The village still lay away, reading on the notch. While the brothers we had words on the sacred. They recall and claim that you didn't care for your man. You were right in what you did. Let me join your guard and find your side. One shot. You tell him to report. Don't sit in the back lines. Make a mistake and you'll get your head gifted. Nobody will lose sleep over it. That's full health. We have 55 days of... close enough to hear Dredge rattling through the room. Pull them out of the house, as Morgan suggests. Slack just can't resist them in ambush. We'll have better luck in an open field. Up, we're ready to kick ass. Oh, boy, some of them have leveling up to do. Alright. Only need Hakon to operate. Just miss it and then give me some strength is fine. Again? That's all my renown though. Alright. Alright, Hakon, make it worth it. This grease. Kinda wanna take Hakon back to the battlefield. No, Luden back to the battlefield. Could be worth something. Grease is around, I guess. I guess. Let's try and switch Luden out. With Gunilf out with Luden and then see what happens, and then we can like remove Ursa hair. She hasn't really come in handy. All right. Thank you. getting this guy. Just noticed Colton is the next one. Thank you. there's stuff there. That was good. Buddy's blanket thing from area. As though the snow itself had turned to black. The wall between clusters of survivors was taken out of the eventually, a cross path for a moment. This was a tough one, in a sense. If we don't face worse, the further we go. But this could be a hint of things to come. You know, let's check out the bridge. Wound regatta on your head towards what is left of the blue screen. So we're gonna rest up and then we're gonna go into the village. If you guys watching this in short place, that's what we'll do before you end. We're gonna give that obsidian to Ivory since he apparently give it to Hot since he's the only one that can actually find me. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Until then, bye!